Looks like we made it.
Alright guys, welcome back, chapter 2.
And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the plan is what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
I can see that.
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul.
Guessing.
Oh, that's me.
I was gonna say the sewer system, but hey, same thing, right? Is this water right here? Shower. That's how showers work.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of
kinda
this
place.
Kind of
blew up a giant reactor that was maintaining a city, so...
The blasting
yeah,
agent?
I would say it does.
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time, I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far!
Two potions. So now I'm curious what happens in the chests that contain weapons.
That's about as good a place as any.
In the normal game.
Stand
I wonder what they have on hard mode.
I'll set the bomb.
Although, I don't really remember.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
What chest had weapons in it?
She's good to go. Fire in the hole!
You sure told those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1.
This is an alert from Shinra. We just blew up all of our stuff, even worse than what it was supposed to. Well, let's say we're saving the citizens.
A disaster warning has been issued in Sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous.
Because you guys blew up your own stuff.
No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your fears. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's gotta say, enough. Hell of a motivational speaker.
We get our asses home! Regrouping the freight car. Got it.
Later then.
Hey. I
like my money now.
You can have it once we're back.
It's a hell of a place to ask for your money. Yeah, no, everything's on fire and the city's just destroyed and we might die trying to get out of it, but I'd like my money.
Yoo-hoo. I don't need to tell you what this is, right?
No, I have no idea. It's not in my sword right now.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah, yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill. And you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Yeah, well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
Nope, no idea.
I was, right?
Ah, Sassy Cloud Part 4.
I was only trying to help. Oh, before I forget, here's a little something extra for being so brave. That really was the ride of a lifetime. Well, see you on the train.
A bottle of ether that I cannot use. Damn it. On fire, everything's destroyed, it's fine. Chest. Three grenades. Can't use that either. I mean, to be fair, that's your fault for sitting underneath a sign. You know,
what?
Took all this open space, and you choose to sit under something that could fall. That's on you. Did I just witness the death of Jesse? She was definitely running under that. Oh, it could be. You ask how? Because he is Sephiroth.
The hell?
This pretty much is hell, right? On fire, following someone who technically died.
Wait. You're not real. You're dead.
I am.
I killed you.
A hell of a first line for Sephiroth to speak.
Remind me. It was the crowning moment of our
time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown, burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
Some Emperor stuff. Goes to strike him down. Good. Very good. Gotta say, though, Sephiroth's easily top five villains of all time.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. Alright. You got this.
This little pep talk, Cloud.
You're all right.
No, I should have taken the side
My
street.
My translation order has been issued to the occupants of buildings in the vicinity of the Sector 8 Expressway. You are advised to vacate the area immediately. The explosions at the reactor have caused numerous ongoing fires. Many homes are at risk.
So everybody's supposed to just like stand in the middle of the street.
Yeah. What a mess.
Because if you have to evacuate from buildings, I imagine rooftops wouldn't be safe either because they would collapse. It's no different from being inside than being on the roof. Because if it collapses, you still go down. That's just cruel. I think Square Enix knew exactly what they were doing.
You are too weak to save anyone. Not even yourself.
I won't say anything for those who don't know, but...
Are you okay? Hey, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Here, this is for you.
Thank you, flower peddler.
A flower?
That's right. It's a gift. You know, for scaring those things away.
What things?
Never mind. Think of it as a memento.
Just my luck.
I heard that, you know.
I don't even know what to say. Where's thank you for the flower? Say how much. I feel like how much is fine then. They're
well,
better than
that
I'm good.
Depends on the customer. In your case, it's on the house.
Huh?
Lovers used to give these when they were reunited.
Look, I'm involved in things. Dangerous things.
Oh, I'm sure you are.
So is Flower Peddler.
so keep your distance.
Wait, you think someone's out to get you? Is that what you're all worked up about? Relax. No one's going to attack you. I promise.
I mean, Sephiroth just kind of threatened you, so...
Hey, a Mako reactor just blew. You shouldn't be out here trying to self...
Enter the Dementors. They're Dementors. No one can tell me any different.
What are they?
Dementors, I just said. Come on.
Drop your weapon!
Are you blind?
You know, you're right.
Wait!
Nice meeting you.
Goodbye, Flower Girl.
Sword on the ground, right now!
That's not gonna happen.
Never in doubt.
There he is! You're not going anywhere!
Sector 8 Unit 4, we have eyes on the target. We need backup. Understand?
That it?
Does you know, in the entire game, I never really used deadly dodge.
You!
Check it out more, but I'm not really sure. Just a little bit. It's just to take up a whole slot for an additional attack on a dodge. It's just... It seemed like a little bit too much for me.
Was never in doubt.
For the accessories, you get the same thing. I would assume that's the same thing. I don't exactly remember. It's been a while since I played normal. I know I'd played it day of release. Materia at the beginning, I just don't really need it, so I'm not gonna go
over
back
there.
For it. I have my materia set for everybody.
Shoot to kill.
close call.
Be advised! Target approaching residential area! Seal all access immediately!
Target sighted! Get him!
That's all I got for now.
Accessories are all the same. Not really sure about the weapons. I don't know for sure what weapons came in which grade.
Underestimate him. Can't take me.
Man, I wish all those shielding people got stunned as easily as that guy did. That was one of my harder people to face was Riot Shield. And once you get magic, it became really easy.
Let's go.
In the beginning, in the first playthrough, it's
Confirmed.
It was a little hard getting around those Riot Shields. As we recover MP with Mako shards at 13, I think we should easily be able to make this game without replenishing our MP. Strategy for each fight is just hit them till they're knocked down, then use focus thrust, because focus thrust significantly increases the stagger gauge. So that's a good way to stagger them really quickly. And then when something's staggered, I don't even bother. Like, I'll get hit by a couple times by other enemies, because it's worth the damage increase to just take them out while they're staggered. Especially later on, when the only damage you can do is when people are staggered. Let's just do this for the hell of it.
No.
Bye. Burn. impressive to not be hit by a single one of those bullets. But hey, it's Cloud, right?
Guess Cloud won't be joining us after all.
No need to assume the worst. I'm sure he's fine. You saw him in action, didn't you? Guy's a soldier. Goddamn one-man army.
You think he's a keeper?
Knock, knock.
You had me worried for a minute. What the hell you been up to, huh?
Giving public security the runaround. That's what. Had to draw them away from the station somehow.
Nicely done.
Well, can't argue with results, huh? What?
Wait. Got a question for you all.
What?
Ever been attacked by an invisible enemy?
What?
Wearing robes. Came and went like the wind.
Thought they were invisible.
They were, at first. Only saw them after she grabbed me.
Should have used the term Dementor so they would know.
More like a panic-induced hallucination.
Never mind. Forget I said anything.
Suit yourself. Come on, let's move up.
A lot of people here.
And in the freight car, too.
Because of the evacuation order, maybe?
Lucky us. We've got a crowd to hide. Head for the front of the train and hold there.
Due to an explosion at Mako Reactor 1, an emergency schedule is now in effect. Your understanding and cooperation is appreciated.
The highway collapsed right in front of me.
Wow, who the thunk of these people riding in the freight car?
So cramped.
I can't believe I'm excited to see the slums.
Hey, got a sec?
You'd have never gotten out of bed this morning. Just calling sick.
Talk to me.
Leave me alone,
holding up pretty well, huh? Even after what we saw at the station and all over Sector 8?
I'm a soldier.
Wow. My hands are still shaking.
You get used to it.
Something to look forward to. Or maybe not.
Have they caught the perpetrators yet?
Cloud's just the most sympathetic person ever.
Little help, Cloud? Please? I can't stop thinking about it. The bomb I made shouldn't have produced an explosion that big. It doesn't make any sense.
The explosion triggered a reaction with the Mako. You said so yourself.
That was my first guess, but shouldn't a reactor have fail-safes to prevent that kind of thing?
Not if all their equipment shoots it.
You mentioned invisible enemies back there, right?
Dementors,
right.
Yes.
No. I'm just looking for excuses for something that was clearly my own fault. Gotta own up to it if I'm gonna learn from this and move on. Thanks, Cloud. You're a good listener.
Didn't really say much, but you're welcome.
What kind of maniacs would go so far as to bomb a reactor?
They've yet to announce it publicly, but I heard it was Avalanche's doing.
Really? Aren't they the terrorists who tried to kill the president?
Is there nothing they won't do?
Hey, quit talking out your ass. Everyone knows Avalanche only cares about saving the planet.
Just who do you think you are?
A law-abiding concerned citizen.
Law-abiding? Really?
Don't antagonize him.
Why, if you're so scared, would you even bother talking back to
him? That explosion was a message. A message to the bastards bleeding our planet dry. Think they got it? Heard it loud and clear? Y'all's masters?
We will not submit to intimidation or violence, but work together for peace and prosperity. That is how civilized people change the world!
That's right.
That is the Shinra Creed.
Just really clap for another person. And it seems like submitting to
fighting words.
Violence.
It's what we believe. We all have to follow our conscience, don't we?
We should go.
Right.
You hear that, Sue? Shinra Creed my ass.
Is that all you gotta say, Grumpy?
We're the good guys, damn it.
Let's get this out of the way. Personally, I find visual aids make the dull stuff a lot more bearable. If it helps, think of it as an initiation rite.
How many times do I have to tell you people? I'm not...
There's such a thing as playing too hard to get. So, here we've got a wireframe model of the great city of Midgar, complete with massive steel plates suspended 300 meters above ground level, atop which stands a shining beacon of civilization. The whole system is sustained by the Mako reactors, which feed the insatiable appetites of the public.
The train will be passing through an ID checkpoint shortly.
This here is the train's route. As you can see, it'll take us around this main pillar. Look, we're about halfway through it now. They've set up a checkpoint here to scan the IDs of all passengers heading in and out. Date of birth, residential status, criminal history. All that and more is automatically cross-referenced in their databases. Public security wouldn't have it any other way. Heads up.
Man, imagine that kind of technology.
Our IDs are impeccable. What'd I tell ya? Have a little faith. Won't be long till we reach the bottom. Relax.
Take a good look. It's because of that great big pizza in the sky that people down there gotta struggle to survive. Shinra sucks up Mako. While the soil turns to dust, the air fills with smog, and the flowers die.
Then leave and don't look back. That's what's always worked for me.
Well, that's all well and good. If you're only out for yourself. But the folks down there don't have the luxury of choice, you know?
Damn, Cloud got bested. Bear's right.
Like this train, I suppose. There's only one way it can go.
Alright. That's the end of chapter 2. I'll see you guys in the next chapter.